The Valheim, Valheim. How would you pronounce it? Mr. Marcus.
I don't know what I unlocked, but I unlocked some stuff.
You'll unlock it?
Just by beating up on a boar.
Nice. You're a boar beater. I wish it would. Is there a snap mode?
Snap mode.
You know, like you can snap like Minecraft or Grounded or anything. They just go.
Probably not.
Nope. Why don't I just do this? Ah. So is there only one fire? Or do we make stoves?
I'm sure that there's more.
Just snap. All right, we're going to put you in here. We are going to put just all this fun stuff in there for now. Station. Stone pile. Ground pole fence. Stake wall. Wood stack.
Oh, the chest is full. I was going to give you a cooked meat so you can eat something.
Oh, I will. I was just seeing what I can, how I can build this. There we go. We got some defenses now. Oh my goodness. There you go, I've got beds. Sleep the night away and in your bed and awaken feeling refreshed and full of energy. They want us to build chests.
Yeah, we should probably build a few more.
On point. Is my bed here? That's your bed there? Okay.
Mine says bed is too exposed.
Really? It sure does. What you get from... You saw that. I destroyed it in front of you, right?
I think it needs to be on this side.
What you get for complaining to me. Don't ever complain to me ever again.
I think it needs to be on the other side. I think it's this wall that's...
All right.
Never mind.
I was just curious. We're doing science. Our first time playing. Okay. So now what we need to do. Come on. I'm gonna learn one of these days. So we don't need to put stones and wood. I don't think, unless I just wasted wood. I might have just wasted wood.
Doing what?
Giving us some nice looking stacks of wood and stone. Darn it.
You crazy.
That's crazy.
It's all just for aesthetic.
Yeah.
Can you break it down and get it back?
Yeah, I'm gonna try.
At least some of it.
Oh, I hit the wrong thing. I don't know, let's see. Yeah, I got it back.
Good.
I broke your workbench out here. Okay. Okay. If you carry too much luggage, you will become... Okay. Yeah, I found that out last night. Thank you.
Did it become too heavy or what?
Yeah. Uncumbered.
And that's when you looked all sad?
Yep. I was pouting.
Mm-hmm. Sure were.
Excuse me.
You are excused.
Thank you. I see, because I'm so far away. That's a nice.
Right. Eat good tonight.
You're gonna do what tonight?
Eat good.
Nice. Okay, so if I go here, we can make a hoe, we can make a flint axe, sharper than stone. Alright. You have two flint axes in the chest now?
Sweet, thank you.
You're welcome, and you already have a hammer?
Yes.
Okay, I made a hammer.
Well, just the regular hammer. Take both. I have two.
I gave you a hammer and a club, but they weren't made with flint. Cool. Do they burn?
What burn?
Our food?
I'm not sure.
I just cooked some stuff on it. Lizard tails.
Okay.
That's what I thought. Okay. Can we level rock? Okay, we can level. Hey, Bird, what's up? This tool is used to landscape. You could say it is the perfect complement to the hammer. Use it to clear the ground and... Okay. GG built things on level ground. Okay, I think we got a good starter house here for now. Mm-hmm. Okay, so you went to the right along the water?
Yeah.
I'm going to the left. I don't know what time it is.
I'll just go with you.
We can get fish, I believe, too. Oh, you get those, sorry.
That's fine.
Someone trying to fight us? Railing, that's what they are. I guess I should probably use my other hammer for now. Because it's almost ready to break, so I don't have to keep carrying it. Grayling coming up on you.
Thanks.
Welcome. Yeah, that's another thing I came across last time. I don't know what it is.
There's nothing in it.
Wood. All right.